Now, News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Little warm front set up across southeastern Quebec, Ontario, extending into northern New Hampshire, along a cloud cover and a few light showers. That's the rain that moved through during the morning. And since that time, we've had a really nice recovery of temperatures up to 80 degrees in interior locations. But a southerly wind near the coast has acted as a sea breeze that's kept our temperatures down from Cape Elizabeth to the mid-coast. But everybody enjoys a nice mild evening and just a touch of rain on the way Wednesday. Not going to rain all that long, only over a course of a couple of hours as a little front comes on through. And the much cooler air is on the way Thursday. This evening will be comfortable, 76 the current temperature at the Jetport. Wind is southerly, and the pressure is more or less steady at 29.98. 81 degrees at Kennebunk, low 80s inland, but look at Cape Elizabeth, only 70. Barrier Island temperatures cool as well. The warmest readings this evening will be inland.